I didn't do it. You can't. Can't find me if I did. Okay. Oh, shut up, phone. Okay. Oh, that's loading. I'm getting my drink. Has my drink now.
Yes? Did you want something?
Apparently, I needed to sneeze. Requires 80, shit.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
You're someone who can get things. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Hello, friend. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business. Hagraven or Horker, it matters not. We've got the arrows to fell any game.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim. Have you met my father? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Yes, I'm fine, but don't take advantage of me.
least not in that way. I'm glad that's sorted.
I helped my father in more ways than people realize.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God.
Guys, after I went bear hunting one day, I asked the hunter if he wanted to see my bear chest. I showed him the belt of the bear I just killed and pointed to its chest. Oh, you should have seen the disappointment on his face. What is it? How about you take me instead?
You have but to
ask. Damn
it.
That came out wrong.
So you're an alchemist, then? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Yes, I'm Why must I hump all these stupid objects just to please you? Enjoyed a little chat. How about for a change you do something to, I mean, for me? Huh, you're no fun. Oops, I dropped something. Just kidding. Fun. Yes, let's go. What are you looking at?
I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
If you were a little older, or I was your parent, I would give you
for a poor old beggar.
Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna look up.
Yes, I'm listening.
Huh.
You're no fun. I'm glad that's sorted. I'm all ears. Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me. Oh, what is it? Nice. So, what's tomorrow? Time to move, I guess. I wonder why the Dunmer are called Dark Elves. It makes them sound really evil.
Thank you.
Do you have something to say?
Huh?
You're no fun. Enjoyed a little chat.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
I've been hunting and fishing in these. It's not like my poaching. Take a look. All right then.
And it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very... I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. You just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
What's on your mind? Is it because you're scared what I might do with it? Yes. Let's go.
I bet you have explored a few damp, dark caves in your time. What? I didn't mean anything by it. I also like exploring caves from time to time. I'm all ears. Huh, you're no fun. I'm here, if you ever need me. Something to say. Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me. Time to move, I guess. What's on your mind? I'm always ready for a chat. That's what I like about you. You actually care how I feel and take the time to ask me. Yes, let's go. Thank you.
means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? Ah, that insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
I like his style. Someone is suffering, so what's the easy solution? Just kill them. Anyway, it looks like we may be in for a...
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back? Oh, I don't really want it. Eldergleam Sanctuary. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Take you to where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim. I'm sure you already knew that.
Thank you.
do have something to say. Is it because you're scared what I might do with it? Let's not hang around then. Do you like to dance? I've heard that there's this dance called the horizontal dance. I think we should try it. Unfortunately, I've never seen anyone do it before. I don't see you eyeing me up and down. I'm not just eye candy, you know. I do have other uses. And if you're thinking what I think you are thinking, then think again. I do like to be admired, though, I must admit.
Thank you.
I love teasing guys. After I went bear hunting one day, I asked the hunter if he wanted to see my bear chest. Did I tell you about the time I nearly made two people die without even touching them? I didn't feel like wearing clothes that day. One man nearly choked to death on a piece of bread when he saw me, and the other fell over a bridge and nearly drowned. Thank you.
the axe! And my dog! Splendid! Excellent work! A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that.
Is it me, or are the priests in Skyrim all perverts?
Huh.
I said I had injured
no
my
fun
wife,
at all.
And one of them told me to
guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere.
He could use his healing hands on me.
And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt. Don't worry, I'll make sure he's the life. I trusted you, now you trust me. Nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades, Oh, fine. Have my bone and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Was there something you want?
Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
Yes, let's go.
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
There's no escape.
Skyrim, a cold place with miserable people, but after a few drinks, you don't really notice. Speaking of which, I'm getting... Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
Thank you.
fine, but don't take advantage of me. At least not in that way. I'm here if you ever need me.
You are an Elder Gleam sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty. Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get. As you can see, though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Elder Gleam herself. The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
Ever thought that our lives are just one big game? Like, someone is sitting there playing with us, like some adult plaything? And no, I don't mean that kind of adult. It makes you think, though.
Have I really been talking to myself and it's been silent the entire time?